don't know at this point in time what the end result may have been or may not have been, but I think that the steps that were taken were the appropriate steps.
My child went into class and told the teacher, "I'm leaving." And the teacher said, "Are you sick?" She said, "No, there's a kid with a gun here at school." The teacher didn't know.